the guys, yes, check this out. Mysterious murder in Garland High School. It's not where Sarah and Rebecca went to.
What? Really? Who dies? What happened?
Okay, they said a woman was stabbed and killed alone in the room after curfew. Is Rachel Anderson, 18 years old, found dead with a stab wound to the neck.
Wait, sorry, isn't like one of our...
No, Rebecca, you're overthinking it. Anyway, I go up there and read some books. So, see you guys around later, I think.
Okay, alright.
Yeah, so.
Have a great night.
Take care.
What do you mean, great night?
I mean, be careful. You can never know, you might be the next one.
Just like in the horror movies.
If psychopaths really come after me, I will kick him just like I learned my Saturday class. See you.
Don't do this again this time. You're gonna give me a heart attack.
Why not? So disappointing. But you play like you like it's supposed to be funny and what makes everyone laugh.
Isn't that right, Sarah?
Busy
night, isn't it?
Who is it? And how did you get my number?
My name and how did I get your number is not important. What's more important is that I want to play a game. Would you like to play a game, Sarah? Busy day today. The traffic is pretty bad. They won't make it in time. Don't worry, I just wanted to play a game.
What game?
A simple game of trivia. Three questions, you answer right, you walk up this building alive. You answer wrong, you die. It's as simple as that.
Listen, I don't want to play any.
And who said you have a choice? Question number one.
No.
Name or the figure in a movie screen.
What? I never seen movie before. How am I supposed to answer?
Is I don't know an answer? Are you sure that's your final answer?
No. Wait, please. I know it. It's a ghost face, right?
You got it right, see? You're getting a hang of this. Now, on to the next question. What have you done 2 years ago in high school that no one knows but you?
What?
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2.
I did something terrible. It's my fault. I'm sorry. Hello?
So you can't remember, huh?
I do. It just
blimp out, and that was the wrong answer. Bonus question, what do you want me to do with these invaders? Do you know how easy is it to track those stupid people like you just by using your idle footprints on the internet nowadays? It's goddamn easy.
There's no need to be rude. Don't you like my game, Rebecca? I think this kind of joke is funny.
Like heck, it's funny. It's not.
Now you listen to me. If you walk toward that doll, I'm gonna slick your eyelids in hair so you don't blink when I stab you in the face. Do you understand?
Listen, whoever doing this, there are a lot of security guards out here and police station just a few kilometers away. Think twice before you touch me, you piece of...
No, let's play a little game of trivia. I will ask you only two questions. If you answer right, your boyfriend lives. If you get it wrong, I will send him straight to the hospital morgue tonight.
How did you know I have a boyfriend? Wait, this must be some kind of joke. Is that you? Come on, stop joking around already. This isn't funny at all.
Charlie is looking pretty handsome tonight. I wonder, how would he look like being inside out?
No, wait, fine. I will play your stupid game and we're done, alright? I will play your game and once and one. You will leave it both of us alone.
I'm not a liar like you and your deceased flame. Rebecca, now, question one. Who play at the high school janitor from the movie Scream 1?
Seriously? We're talking about the old lame movies from the 90s. Everyone knew it, it was Wes Craven, the director himself.
Correct. Despite calling the film lame, you're still able to get the asshole right. Well done. Now, on to the next question. Which doll Am I at the exit door? Or the main glass door?
This is definitely a trick question. There is no answer to this one. You're cheating.
Melee, is that your final answer?
Yeah, and I believe this whole thing is just a hoax too. I'm going home now.
Wait, don't hang up on me. Rebecca?
Why are you doing this? You don't even know here.
How could you do that to someone?
Well, we've been traveling since you came into this university. Ever since you stepped in front of him, you haven't changed one bit. Not at all. Didn't we learn about this dumb footprint in the class? Yeah, you know that? Massage? No. You're about to know.
So you think you can run away from the class just by turning back up everything? Oh my god, please.
No.
Oh my god, the pest is the pest. Kill me, won't change anything.
Won't change anything? Are you aware of what you're doing? This is going exactly as we planned. Guess what? You killed all your friends, and now you're going to kill me. Oh no. What's going to happen to you?
I'm not to blame the movies, Rebecca. Movie doesn't make psychopath. They make the psychopath more creative.
And it will not change anything, Rebecca.
Why are you doing this to me? You don't even know her. So, both of you watch too much movies. Oh my god.
No, you got it wrong. All I did was I wanted to find the right to kill you. You play with someone's life like it was a toy. How could you do that? You are the true psychopath, not us. And I've only called the police only in a minute. Welcome to Act 3, Rebecca.
Screaming.
Thank you. appeared in the kitchen. I am overpowered, hungover and beautiful. Threw myself a funeral so you'd have to bring me flowers. You said save yourself for our love. You said save yourself for. Where they